by increasing contributions or cutting benefits. It's believed this will force tough decisions.
I think it's inevitable that June deadline will trigger more wind-up.